From the News 13 digital desk, a weekend crash in Dillon County killed one person and hurt another. State troopers say it happened on Highway 301 near Kentire Road Sunday afternoon. Troopers tell us a car and a pickup truck crashed head-on, killing the driver of the pickup truck. They were not wearing a seatbelt, and we are still working to get their name. No word on the condition of the driver of the other car. Highway Patrol continues to investigate.